Happy with the effort in our scrimmage and with the execution on both ends of the floor, but really it was just good to see how guys were getting after each other. You know, that was a good thing.
This is for sure the toughest one I've been a part of, especially at this point in my career, being a veteran guy. This is definitely one of the tougher ones.
What makes it tough?
Just the grind. Coach Sky has a way of his doing his own thing, and you know, we've been running and getting in shape and just constantly grinding. It takes a while to get used to, just to get back in the rhythm of being in the gym every day, playing at a high level, practicing at a high level, get prepared for games. So, but I thought today was a better day.
I don't know if Coach is feeling, if he's kind of feeling our pain or not. He kind of, I don't know, he's kind of keeping it, he's kind of keeping it light, giving us a lot of playing time. Definitely a lot of conditioning, but he makes it more, I don't know, 5-on-5 oriented.
His confidence and just his game. His pace is much better. His understanding of the game. The game has slowed down tremendously for him, so he sees things a lot better. But his confidence. I mean, he had the ability. It's just the fact that he was just going 150 miles an hour then, where now he just, you know, he uses the speed when he has to. And I think that's a good thing. He has unbelievable athleticism. He has, you know, tremendous speed, quickness. He's gotten stronger, and his knowledge for the game has gotten better. So, yeah, he can definitely take another leap.
Bye. The way they've taken this team by the horns, just leading everybody, making sure guys are getting in the right spot. You know, to be so young and to be ready for the responsibility, I've been really impressed.
Definitely, you know, that's in my mind, that's his hot spots. You know, if we can get him at the elbow and on the mid wing, mid post, you know, he can be so effective for us as he was today. I mean, as far as just making shots and making passes and plays for other guys. You know, and I think it's just great that he's working with those other guys so well. You know, so they're getting a real good rapport with one another, which I like to see. You know, and then even the second unit guys are playing great. So it was a good scrimmage today.